Hi, this, of course you know who I am, but I'm going to tell you anyway. This is Larry Blackman from Cameo, and I just wanted to say a few words about losing our great musical leader and friend, Little Richard. You know, he was from Macon, Georgia, and James Brown used to sing background for Little Richard, and they were called the Flames, okay, which turned out to be Bobby Bird and the Flames. And James obviously went on to be a successful artist in his own right. But if Little Richard was here, and we regret his passing, of course, he would say, "I'm the king. Elvis Presley's not the king, I'm the king." And he said whenever you saw him, he gave you a history lesson on why he is the king. And no one called him the king, and he wanted to be called the king. So Little Richard, you're really the king now, okay? And we regret your passing. Rest in peace. We were fortunate enough to spend time with Little Richard at Eddie Murphy's, what was it called? Harlem Nights, the premiere. And with him and the Chambers Brothers and other people. But he was always nice, very gentle, sweet man. Okay, and very talented. We'll miss you, Little Richard.